Hey everyone, hope you've all been doing great. So it's been a long while that I wanted to start this project on differential geometry, and yeah. So, well, this first video is all about telling you why and you know, explaining the structure of the upcoming series of talks. So, I will be following Kobayashi Nomizu, which is a graduate level mathematics textbook on differential geometry. It comes in 2 volumes. Even though it is largely based on Kobayashi Nomizu, you see, any textbook is like feels incomplete, and there are a lot of steps, there are a lot of ideas that either go into the prerequisite side of things, or that are not really well explained, and it is typically the intuitions and the more general discussions related to the subject come from a person to person interaction. So that is how I want it to be. So even though it is based on Kobayashi Nomizu, it will have a kind of looser structure that is ad hoc, right? So I will be going through the textbook every day. I will be going through differential geometry every day, and then at the end of the day, I want to make a 15-20 minute video that covers the thing that I found essential, that probably I found a little that I found could be a little better explained, or that just gave me the kicks, right? So so I'm going to rant on about differential geometry for 15-20 minute video, 15-20 minutes every day, and yeah, hope you all listen to it. Why I'm doing this is for multiple reasons. One is more selfishly, I just want to understand differential geometry really well, and unless I've explained it to someone else, especially the more abstract math and physics, on the more abstract math and physics side of things, like unless I've explained something to someone, I feel so that gives me the best understanding, right? So secondly is also the sense of like companionship, where we're going through the concept, we're going through the subject together, and hopefully you'll have as much fun as I am having. And why differential geometry? Because the kind of thinking that involves is really fun, right? Differential geometry is a kind of misleading title, because whenever you think of geometry, you have a clear visualization of things, right? But abstract math, even though it heavily relies on your the visual part of the brain, it is a very abstract visualization, which almost seems like meditation, right? So the kind of thinking is very involved, is very relaxing, and it's quite fun, right? So basically, I just wanted to go I just wanted to cover these things in this first video, and tomorrow, at least the first few weeks of this series is going to be somewhat developing the basics, and then we will look into the more advanced side of things, right? So hope to have you all around for the next video. So if you have any questions, always either comment or reach out to me, and If you feel anything is like a little missing or any clarification that you need to make, right, feel free to comment or reach out. So hope to see you all on this journey, and hope to have fun, right? See you.